A 7-year-old Albuquerque man is charged with raping a 13-year-old girl. Joe Luna appeared before a Metro court judge today. Albuquerque police say he admitted to fondling the girl and raping her 3 times while she lived in his home for several months. Luna is the father of the teen's godfather, and she calls Luna her grandpa. Luna told police he tried to stop sexually abusing the girl but couldn't control himself.